Byron's point, they've had to resort to, well, perhaps some underhanded tactics.
Oh, look at Aiden English here.
Hold on to those titles. But Aiden English trying to get the job done himself here.
That's what you call stepping up in the moment.
Oh!
Smart move by Wesley Blake.
Cover! Distraction there, distraction there. Now Murphy. Reverse, Gotch for the titles! Murphy able to fight out of it. Oh!
Oh, we could be moments away here from new tag team champions.
Guys, Blake is down on the outside after getting run into by Gotch. Tag made to Aiden English, and here we go.
They're setting him up.
For the Whirling Dervish. Oh, come on. Look out from behind, from behind. That's it. The Vaudevillains were just absolutely robbed as the referee had his attention turned elsewhere.
Go ahead, Byron. Go on a little whining diatribe about how the Vaudevillains got robbed, and then I'll rebut with how Blake, Alexa, and Murphy are the best thing in NXT right now.
Explain to me what Alexa Bliss just did. Justify what Alexa Bliss just did to protect.
Hang on.
Yeah, get him. Get him, Gotch. Get him, English.
Some retribution here for the Vaudevillains.
They're sore losers.
Whirling Dervish!
They're taking out sore winners.
Anything. You know why? Because you are pathetic. You're pathetic.
Wow.